Digita é uma palavra cravada, como um cravata, que é uma palavra gaiata, como um goiaba, que é uma palavra gostosa, como um cravata, como um goiaba, muito gostosa, uma palavra.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. My name's Martin Tyler, his name is Alan Smith. We're together in the commentary gantry for you. The featured action today comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, I've been looking forward to this one. So much talent out there and a lot of potential match winners. Who's going to come out on top, though?
Trying to get the ball. He could cross it now. Vidal. Oh, a bit of finishing practice required at the next training session, I think.
Yeah, definitely. Back to the drawing board.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Sergio Ramos plays alongside Clément Longley at the back. And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me.
Del Piero, pushed back out into play. Read that well with the interception. Here's Socrates. On Mbappe! A real opening in the opening minutes here.
Yeah, I don't think he's found his rhythm yet.
But here comes the corner. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Set up to play on the break now.
Herrera. Hector Herrera.
Luis Suarez.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception.
Mbappe. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Luis Suarez.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Mbappe.
Here's De Jong.
Socrates.
Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Hernandez.
Conte. Vidal.
It's with De Jong. Mbappe.
I think the cross is on. Vidal.
Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
Vidal.
Mbappe. Gives it away.
Hernandez.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
It's clipped in over the top. He's intercepted at just the
right time.
Oh,
Room for the cross. In quickly. Oh, excitement now. And they're sending pretty much everybody up for this late corner. Equaliser might be on the cards.
Dangerous ball dealt with by the goalkeeper's punch.
Herrera. Herrera!
It almost defies gravity to get to that one. Full stretch. He was heading for the corner, that one.
Swung in from the corner. They've got it away from the danger. Thank you.
Socrates. Mbappe. Well, the pass by Mbappe. He'll be
Oh.
clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Gomez. Might really be able to trouble them here. Aimed towards Mbappe. And now it is truly final. The match is over. And the keeper's given it away and excuses it. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That